Hello, I'm Kat, and today I have these Dr. Martens boots. They're a little bit old. I bought them so many years ago, and now you can see they're broken here. I need to get them fixed, and I haven't used them because it's rainy season and my feet get wet. They're looking so pale. To be honest, these are one of my favorites. They're really comfy and kind of rock punk style. I'm with Francisco today and I'm gonna get a boot shine. Okay, let's get a boot shine. Hola, ¿qué tal, Francisco?
Hola,
buenas tardes, ¿cómo está? ¿Cuánto me cobra por las botas?
Este, 20 pesos.
20 pesos, ok, sí, no. Gracias. Con permiso.
Buenas tardes.
¿Te los dejo?
Tómale.
¿A los tenis?
A los blancos no.
¿No?
No tengo.
¿Con qué los retocas?
Híjole.
Bueno. ¿Te los dejo?
No.
Son dos pares.
Sí.
Gracias.
¿Patate? Buen día. fue lo primero que vi. Sí, yo también dije eso.
Se acortaron.
Ahora sí. Ahora sí. Hola.
Muchas gracias, Francisco. Gracias.
Adiós, ayúdame.
Bueno, gracias. Hasta luego. Nos vemos. Hasta luego. I wanted to show you the amazing job that Francisco did on these boots. They look so shiny, so squeaky. And yeah, they look like new again. They even look better than new. He told me that he only cleaned the soles so the leather doesn't get wet. And he just applied some grease and Yeah, I mean, they look pretty amazing to me. In the description, you can find the location of Francisco, also my Instagram account in case you want to follow me, my PayPal account in case you want to contribute to this channel, or an Amazon wishlist, like a new feature I'm trying out, in case you want to contribute to this channel too. I hope you like this video, subscribe, thumbs up, and see you in the next video. Bye! I wanted to show you a little bit more of the park where Francisco has his shoeshine stand. This is a park that has this gazebo, and it's very famous for its like Arab style. Many people come here and take pictures, you know, because the structure is really nice and very well decorated. And some people just come to enjoy the day and walk their dogs. This is in the neighborhood of Santa María la Ribera. Let's say north from Condesa Roma. It still has its own, you know, like a community style kind of living, and it's really quiet. It's really nice, to be honest. There are some places to eat around here. Let me show you. Around there are some places, and now there is like a little temporary market here. Well, I hope you like this video. Thank you, bye!